eventually wears the strong Higo out. I don't know, but I'll tell you what, it's a race against Higo's lungs and Peterson's face.
Hey, you guys did have a little trouble with my fight yesterday. This is a five round. Now, we know that Peterson has tremendous endurance.
He's coming forward. Not remotely intimidated at all. I love this kid.
He's out of the way of that right hand.
Now he's moving his head when he's done throwing a punch.
Right to the upper ring, getting the jab two from Higo.
One of the rare times Higo is a leadoff fighter in this match.
Now Higo doing what his corner said not to do, shooting in double leg on Ocho Peterson. Ocho looks for another choke here. Back to his feet.
Good job making Higo defend the choke to be able to get back to his feet. Pretty smart.
There's a bit of palm healing there from Peterson.
Higo doing a good job controlling that arm.
He's giving Higo a pit bull a run for his money, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes a serious person ain't so much scary that much, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Steps into the sliding jump jack. Gotta be careful with those kicks, but I'd leave them at home. He's coming close, getting fucked with that right hand.
Yeah, he's up here with it twice already in this round. Only 30 seconds in. Sliding away, Peterson smart. Sliding away from that right hand.
Safe set from Fortis MMA and the corner of Peterson. They're 4-0 tonight. Can they pull off the big upset of the main events? Peterson recomposed well.
Don't get into a slugfest with Higo.
Told me between rounds they are exactly where they want to be for Steven Peterson. They said they know the Brazilian comes out fast. Peterson has weathered the storm. They want him to close the distance and throw more strikes. Michael.
That's right. So indeed the plan looks to be to get Higo to deeper water. How much punishment can Peterson sustain to get there?
Higo needs to mix his game up a little bit more.
Well, his leg is red, so he must be hurting, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Keep.
doing with Peterson. And Higo, not throwing with the venom that he did in the first two rounds. Where the quantity? Is he slowing enough for Peterson to capitalize soon?
Peterson just picking up that lead leg, taking chances.
The more that Higo can.